So just just a checkup. Yeah, that's great. Okay. So I just need to finish writing down some notes and I'll be right with you. Okay. Excellent. Is there any particular reason why you booked an appointment with us today? Was it just for a checkup on your senses? Yeah, just a checkup. Alright, yeah, that's fine. Okay. Yeah, just wondering, you know. Okay. So start with your sense of smell first, if that's right. Yeah. Yeah, it's in no particular order, just random, you know. So, yeah. So your sense of smell, I have some different things in front of me I'm going to use to test your sense of smell. So what you need to do is just close your eyes. Smell it and let me know if you what you think the smell is basically, and I'll tell you if you got it right or wrong, and then I'll write down some notes after. is I need to just lightly apply some pressure to both sides of your neck, okay? Yeah, just let me know if you feel any pain at all. Seems pretty smooth and no bumps or anything. Was there any pain at all? You didn't experience any pain? No. Okay, great. So, that's all good. Now I'm gonna apply some pressure just to different points on your face, okay? So, I'm gonna start on your cheeks and then so all seems good. Next we have the side part of the cranial nerve exam. So I'm just going to put on my gloves and I'm gonna wear these for the remainder of the exam today. Yeah, well done. Well done. So good. Right, so she has some more notes from that exam. Okay, so now there are two senses left to do. Which first of all have the taste test. Okay, so for this I have a clean spoon. I'll show you. Thank you. So, also female.